afternoon. My name is Kevin Smith, and I'm president of Community Ventures Corporation. And as many of you know, we are the new owners of what was known as the Millersburg Military Institute. And we are in the process of trying to bring this campus back so that it provides good economic activity for the city of Millersburg. I want you to know that over the next week or two, there's going to be a lot of regrading that is going on the campus, and I need you to sort of understand what's going to happen before it takes place. We're going to be shaving about 3 feet off of the area that I stand. We've been working off of photographs from 1917 that shows that this campus had a much more gentle slope down toward the road from the Allen House. As buildings were built, especially the gymnasium in the mid-1940s, dirt was mounded up in different places that really caused some fairly steep slopes on the campus. For code purposes, accessibility purposes, but also for aesthetics, we would like to change that grade to a much more gentle slope like it used to have. Now, what effect is that going to have on the buildings? Well, I'm afraid what's going to happen, or what it's going to look like in the beginning, is that it's going to look like the buildings grew. You're probably going to be adding about 3 feet onto the height of the Allen House. And the way you'll see that is if you look behind me now, you'll see about 4 or 5 steps leading up to the Allen House. When all is said and done, you're probably going to be looking at 7 to 8 steps that will be going up to the Allen House. It'll actually make the Allen House a little bit more prominent on the site. And hopefully the gymnasium won't look like it's sitting down in so much of a hole either. So I think the regrading is going to be good. It's just maybe, again, a little bit shocking as you drive by and take a look. And then as you see the regrading take place, you'll come to I think, appreciate the fact that you have a much more gentle slope to the land versus the steep slope. So, and as you come to visit us in the future, you won't be walking up such large inclines. So I hope that helps. And again, it really is helpful to us to hear your comments. And we really appreciate the encouragement that we've received. Thanks a lot.